mindset, and kind of like push that up and try to. When you read the agenda, I'll have to do it. So I'm just trying to like bring you to the people that are not about that.
What, who's the designer? Who designed this?
Kabali.
Ah. And is this part of the museum? No. It's just a normal shop. Thank you. Amazing railway system. I just discovered instead of using a taxi, I could have used the train. So, in different classes. So, I'm gonna catch the standard. Because I'm only standard, I guess. There you have it.
Train approaching is for an Azizia. Please allow passengers off the train before boarding.
Been a long time ago. Everything has changed. I can't recognize this place. So I'm trying the train. That's what money can do. Thank you. finally, an interesting part of this library is once in a while they get some flags. So it's not just because I'm here that there is a Somali flag, but just by by coincidence. No, I don't think they knew I was coming. So there you have it. So it's not only about books. I guess kids can also come and play a game here. There's some computer games. I like it. It's an interesting library here.
This is the ground, and now we are going back to the first. Then there is the second floor, Hajiro, computer area, you know, and there is a theater also.
Okay.
Theater, we do events, do host events.
This is the slowest lift.
Exactly, yeah. It was meant for, you know, moving collections, not just people.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
People are busy with the
stuff,
you know. Busy with
Everyone's got their own. Amount of detail, look at how long did it take to months really.
Among friends. At the Kata Library, I am in my elements. This is just amazing. Well, what can I say? I have to come back, spend days, I think. This is not fair just to spend a day here.
The items are
Jo into
all. They are not available anywhere else.
Really?
Yes.
Unique, huh?
Yeah. There are even medieval, you know, collections, local collections.